Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Bottom Line by Mikeastro. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Truthfully, I kind of really do not have the time to make these maps this semester. And I really considered simply uploading the first room just so that you wouldn't forget about me. Nah, I'm being dramatic. It goes without saying that in the end, I didn't do that. Three puzzles, all with semi-original ideas. Get creative. All involve the floor in some way. Might be a stretch to call it a common theme, but I'm going with it. Should I have messed up any somewhere, please let me know and I'll fix it. At the moment, I'm quite confident they all should be fine. Approximate difficulties, 4 out of 10, 4 out of 10, and 5 out of 10. I hope I laid it out as clearly as possible, but you never know. I like the first room less than the other two. The music that plays is one of my favourite tracks so far. I have nothing left to write. In other news, Puzzle Game is released. And if you haven't already, please check out my playthrough, which is still ongoing on the channel. And we have some blind runs right there. All right, guys. So, let's crack on. Might not be a bad idea to try and keep some momentum, possibly. I'm going to need a cube before I do all that nonsense then. Gotcha. Of course, by saying nonsense, I'm not insinuating at all that any of this is nonsense. So, let's get this cube. Alright, so I guess the return path is to go back through the fizzlers and up there, yeah, of course. It's very dumb of me. So, now that's interesting. How do I get my momentum back? Oh, hold on, we could do this. Then we'll walk around. Okay, yep, this makes a bit more sense. Guessing. Oh, wait a second. Let's put the cube back and then then I go through there. That's it. Let's put the cube back to open up this. Thank you. That's what that's for. What am I missing? There's some looping issues on this tram, Mike. I want to take a look at them. So what do I need to do? Come on. My head's still mashed by Libby Bapper maps right now. I feel like I'm overlooking something really obvious. The only thing screams out to me at the moment is doing this, going through here. Then I could do something like... that. Okay. Hey, we got there. We did it. Alright. I think I did that right. Seems about all about like the timing of the doobery watsy thing magic. Okay, so chamber two. Onwards we go. There's a cube, there's a button to do the gel. Can't go through there, so the only way we can proceed at the moment is through here. Oh, it's a button here. I guess cube climbing isn't an option here. Right. No doubt when I do that, that's going to... I think this is probably the exit side. Some weird stuff going on with that. Okay, so I need the cube up here. Okay, so I need to clear portals first. Let's clear portals. Pulse doesn't help. Actually, bounce on there, obviously, with the laser connected up in different bits and pieces. Is there another floor portal anywhere? I could maybe juggle the cube. I don't know how I would get back that way. Alright, so let's try going this way then instead. Okay, so. Pull there. Go through here. Take the cube. Opens that, and that opens the exit, which is all well and good. That doesn't help, does it? All comes down to this doesn't make any sense to me, though, because that's got to be the exit, right? But then how do I get the... Oh, I need the bounce shell. Bounce shell is, like, key to this. So, without bounce gel, we got nothing in this one. Oh, okay. That works. Okay, so now I don't need that there. Go back through here now. Put it all the way over here. Okay, then we do this. All right, things are looking up. Spending I don't know how long messing around. Okay, so now we put that in there. Then I do that. Take the cube back. Then let's imagine I put that straight. Okay. Two down. So we might be ending up with a Fizzler Maze. I mean, the obvious thing to do straight away is a cube swap. Looks like we need to do some sort of bounce, maybe. Sure why I would want that. It, right? Yeah, I'm not sure what the other Fizzler was for, if that's the case. Ooh. You nasty, nasty man. Oh, I don't need that anyway. Alright, I gotta do it again. Maybe there's some way that you can get the companion cube to the exit. I'm not sure. But given the complete mess upery we did in the previous room, won't be attempting that. Oh, crap. Yeah, so maybe a way to take the companion cube through the other Fizzler. Other than that, I don't really know what that button was used for. But yeah, I think I like the second one the best, actually. I think it was a really cool idea to have like that half grated area and to like rest the cube on to be able to get through and use that to your advantage, like balance it almost. So you can get in other areas. So yeah, good stuff, Mikeastro. Thank you very much for requesting. Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave it in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.